There's breaking news out of Brooklyn now, where the NYPD is investigating after a school bus hit a pedestrian. This happened around 3:15 this afternoon on Fort Hamilton Parkway in Borough Park. The victim has been taken to a hospital. No word on their condition. We do have a crew headed to the scene, and we'll bring you an update when that happens.